Good morning, Sister Yanis.
Good morning, Brother Chike.
How are you doing? How are you doing this morning?
I'm doing good, thanks. You know, and yourself?
Yes, I'm doing good. How's your week?
My week? Boy, it was hectic. It was hectic and challenging, but praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I made it through.
Alright. Amazing. It's a good Lord. This is a strong week, and then He prevails and protects us. Yes. But you looking good this morning, eh?
Thank you. My
week was amazing. my week was amazing. I had the most powerful week ever.
Amen.
Yes. How are the children at home?
My daughter, man, yes. She's been with me and, you know, guiding me, helping me.
Amen.
Amen,
ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, and thank you all for being present here today in church this morning. Oh, hallelujah, praise the Lord. But just before we begin our sessions today, I feel the Lord speaking to me. Someone here today has a testimony deserving for all ears. Oh, Lord Jesus, speak to me. Oh, Sister Yanis.
Psalm 119, verse 14. The Lord is my strength and refuge. His word is the source of my hope. Yes, Pastor. Pastor is weak. I was feeling so ill, Pastor. Pastor, thank God for my daughter. She helped me through. Pastor, I had diarrhea, vomiting. Pastor, I had high fever. Pastor.
Amen.
Let me tell you, but if it's COVID, Pastor, if it's COVID, I have to give it to the church. Because the devil didn't want me to come to church this morning, Father. But I said, no, Father, not today. I come in to spread the word of the Lord.
Yes, amen.